had a couple of them, to be honest, like William Scott, they would always take me shopping. Ralphie and Mark, they would take me to the doctor. I call them all daddy, even though they didn't have. Kids used to make fun of my clothes, so one of them got punched in the nose. Kinda like I was forced to be tough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough, but hey.